New at 5:30, a Little Flock man has been arrested for stabbing a woman. Police say Keith Kerr, who you see right there, is charged with first-degree battery and aggravated assault after finding a woman with a stab wound in her back. The woman was taken to the Northwest Arkansas Medical Center in Bentonville and treated for her injuries. This incident is still under investigation.